ever wanted to learn a little bit more about prayer, how to do it, and maybe create a prayer journal for yourself? Join me today as I share a little bit of how I created my prayer journal, how I use it, but also how it's increased my faith and my trust in Jesus, but has also decreased a lot of my stress and anxiety and a lot of my fears. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Lisa Heiss. I love sharing words of encouragement, Bible devotions, health challenges, and also financial wellness. If that inspires you, you like that kind of stuff, I would love to have you as a subscriber to my channel. I have Lisa Heiss, but also Frugal Living Network, and also on Instagram. So check that out. So let's jump in. Several years ago, I had a friend ask me to pray at dinner. And I got so flushed, so nervous. I was like, I don't know how to pray. What do you do? Like, this was several years ago. And she goes, it's just an opportunity to talk. It's opening up your heart, your mind, and your spirit to Jesus and to the Holy Spirit to hear from Jesus. And I was like, oh, I could do that. And so over the next several years, I really began the journey of prayer. And I have been amazed to see how God has answered prayers, not only in my life, but in so many others, in my inner circle, in my friends, and in my community, from health to financial needs to relational situations, and even those that I have been praying for to come to faith, and I've seen God just work in their lives. And so I wanted to share with you kind of a model prayer, kind of a basic prayer. A lot of you guys are probably familiar with this one. So it is from Luke 11, 2-4, and it's called the model prayer. And this is what it says. It says, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us day by day our daily bread. Do you ever struggle maybe worrying about your future? Maybe worrying about those finances, worrying about like your work or how things are going to change in the future? And God just says, focus on today. Give us our daily bread for today. And then it says in verse 4, it says, and forgive us our sins. And a lot of what prayer also is confession. It's an opportunity to talk to God, maybe about areas of temptations or some struggles or maybe some sin areas that you're struggling with, and asking him, can you help me in these spaces? And then it says, for we also forgive everyone who is indebted to us. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. So again, that is Luke 11, 2-4. And this is just an opportunity, just kind of a prayer to get started. If you are wanting to get a little bit more about prayer, you know, go into your Bible, look on the internet, or I love like Bible Gateway. They've got tons of different ways to get into prayer. They've got some great devotions, but also, you know, just look up scripture on prayer, or, you know, your anxieties or fears and how to pray for those things. So I wanted to share with you, I'm going to go ahead and share with you my own prayer journal and what I do for prayer. Okay, so let's go over a little bit of what I use to do a monthly prayer journal, but also my daily prayer journal and just my own little prayer faith binder that I created. So this is a monthly prayer journal that I created. You can definitely get a copy of this. It's over on my Etsy shop. I'll put a link down below. But this is the prayers and praises journal. So it you can print it out, you know, make a few copies of it. I'm actually going to be sending out probably in the first of the year an actual full prayer journal book, so stay tuned for that. I'll let you know when that is fully available. It's in the works. But For now, this is the monthly prayer journal. It has a space to be able to do prayers. It has a place to do praises. I love doing a monthly prayer journal because over the last several months, several years, I have reflected back and seen how God has answered so many prayers. I mean, especially in the areas of like relationships to financial needs and, a lot of times for other people. I love praying for my friends and my family. So if you also have a prayer request, let me know. Put a comment down below. Send me a message over on my website. I would love, there's also an opportunity on my website to ask and request prayer. My website is www.lavishedwithlove.com. I'll put the link down below. But also, so this is a prayer book, kind of a binder that I created. This is the ring system. If you are unfamiliar with that, it's a lot of times people are familiar with it if they use the happy planners. This is actually the cover of the prayers and devotionals journal that's going to be coming out as soon as possible. But this is the daily prayer journal. So this gives you an opportunity to pray for the day, gratitude for the day, maybe some scriptures that you are reading, some reflections. What is God saying to me? Is there any promises and commands? Is there a way or like someone I know that needs encouragement? So this is a part of the daily prayer journal that I use. So I print these out and then I go on ahead and put this into my own kind of my own faith binder that I've created. It's still a work in progress, but I like having like little tabs to be able to maybe flag a Bible verse or maybe some notes or something like that. So I have my monthly prayer journal section. I've got a daily also right here. So I've created just kind of like a daily prayers that I can, write down, but also look back and see how God has answered those prayers. For me, I just have my ministry section just because I am in ministry, and so I have that. And then I also have a section for sermons. So like if I'm at church, I love having like some paper to write down maybe some notes or, the Bible verses that they're going over, some scriptures, etc. So this is how I use my prayer journal sheets. This is kind of my setup of the prayer journaling for the month, for the day, and then also my own little prayer binder, kind of a faith binder that I've created from the ring system. So if you are interested in some of these prayer journal sheets, I will definitely put the link down below. They're over on my Etsy shop, Frugal Living Network. I'll put the link also, it's over on my website, these are available. So anyways, guys, if I can be praying for you, please let me know. Put a comment down below if you want to keep it private. I totally understand. Send me a message, like I said, over on my website. I'll put the link down below also. You can find it by lisaheist.com, lavishedwithlove.com. It all goes to the same link, or even frugallivingnetwork.com. It all three will go to that same website. Guys, I am so encouraged just to see how God has answered prayers, and I really would love to hear how has God been answering prayers in your life. Please put a comment below. Let me hear. I love hearing stories of how just miracles have happened, how God has been faithful, how he's been trustworthy in your life. It also is encouraging to others to see that also. So put down a comment if you'd like in the comments down below. If you are new here, I would love for you to subscribe to the channel. Lots of health challenges, scriptures to encourage you, and also financial wellness tips. So anyways, guys, make it a great week, and we will talk to you soon in the next video. Bye-bye.